I'm not scared of going to jail for my beliefs.